Hi everyone, my name is İbrahim Kaymak. With this presentation, I'll tell you the details of my graduation project. My project is to design a camera module for CubeSat. This project is supervised by Dr. Dinçer Gökcen. Let's start. The presentation content consists of these titles. CubeSats are very small spacecraft that orbit Earth. As you might guess, a CubeSat is shaped like a cube about 4 inch wide, long and deep. That's called 1 unit or 1 U, small enough to hold in your hand and very light, around 1.33 kilograms. And like building blocks, you can combine to make a bigger CubeSat by sticking them into 2, 3 or even 6 units. 1 inch space CubeSats can open up kind of tools. Solar panels for power, communication antennas, telescopes, and more. CubeSats are also made from standard low-cost parts that are easy to get and test for launch safety. Here we see the onboard computer design. There is Raspberry Pi Compute Module 4 on the design OBC. This module takes part in the processing of camera data. Apart from this, two daughter boards can be integrated on the OBC. Design configurability is increased with these slots. It also includes OBC internal ADCS sensors. In this section, we see the design camera module. This module has an image sensor in 1.3 megapixel CMOS technology. Spatial resolution is 550 km and pixel size is 5.3 micrometer. Here, the lens selection can be changed according to the application to be made.
For this reason, it will be needed currently in order to minimize the negative effect of electronic equipment.
Here we see the final design. As you can see, one more module can be installed next to the very compact design. In other words, the design fit easily into a one-use structure. It can be configured for different tasks by inserting different modules into the daughter board slots. Signal and power integrity analysis of all design hardware was done with ANSYS SIWAVE tool. We can see the analysis output in graphs and images. The images show the voltage distribution of different power lines. On the other hand, the noise suppression efficiency of the placed decoupling capacitor can be seen in the graphs. In this section, the data obtained at the prototype stage is included. The images on the left were obtained from an altitude of about 700 meters. This height is achieved using a solid propellant rocket. On the right are the data transmitted to ground station during the launch and landing. These data are pressure, altitude, speed, temperature, and battery voltage.
Thank you for listening.